Welcome to Desmond's Donders. Let's head off on a donder. Welcome to this week's Desmond Donders COVID walk. We're still on lockdown, but we've managed to get out to Spey Bay and take some exercise down by the sea. It's great to be out and about, but we're still not able to use Desmond. So take care, stay safe, and join us as we take a walk around Spey Bay. We're at Spey Bay, out for some exercise and a walk round. It's quite windy, but the dolphins are playing in the grass. There's the ice house, and as we swing round, the osprey. Let's have a look. Well before sunset, we're looking across there, Lossiemouth, Kingston, and the dramatic views to the west. Well, looks like one of the pictures hasn't made it through the winter. Outdoor walking, not flying, in this wind. Thank you. the tide still coming in, but fairly high. And the sun behind the clouds were putting on a display. Great advantage of coming down later in the day, as we have the place to ourselves. Mouth of the river. Quite often when you come down you see it as sandbeds. Now with the tide in, it's full of water. We're moving upriver slightly now, looking down and out over the estuary. Holes are plenty. The far side. The tides are beginning to turn, so there'll be plentiful food for them in an hour or two. The River Spey, just up from the estuary, and probably full of salmon that as yet nobody can fish for. One Des Res, fairy style, on the banks of the River Spey. And there's more. A riverside fairy cottage. We've walked back down to Spey Bay, away from the river. There are lots of little tributaries and drains flowing out into the bay. More bluebells down by the drain. It looks like some cultivated dacks have escaped as well. I'm back at the Tugnet Ice House. Thank you for watching Desmond's Donders. We'll hope you'll join us again for more photos, waffle and video as we travel around Scotland. Bye for now.